The next topic is surface area of a cube. Surface area of a cube. Since the surface area of a cuboid is 2 length into breadth plus breadth into height plus length into height. But in case of a cube, since length is equal to breadth is equal to height is equal to side. So the total surface area of a cube is given by twice side into side plus side into side plus side into side. So on solving this we will get 2 bracket s square plus s square plus s square. That means if we add all these we will get 3s square, and here is 2 multiplied by 3s square, so we will get 6x square. So the surface area of a cube is 6s square. Here is an example. The edge of a cube is 5.5 centimeter long. Find its surface area. So what we have given? Side or edge of a cube, that is 5.5 centimeters. And surface area of a cube is given by 6s square. So we have to put the value of side in the formula of the surface area. So on putting the value of side, we will get our answer as 181.50 centimeter square. Remember, this is an area, surface area, so its unit is given by square units.